into the torture chamber. Doncic the kick. Irving wide open.
Both of those two playing, Doncic and Irving, they're only 1-4 to start.
Nice. It's great. Doc Rivers, Reggie, effusive in his praise for Tobias Harris. You think of the sacrifices he's had to make as Doncic lights the lamp from deep.
This is what makes it easier.
Yes,
look at Kyrie.
Lefty
scoop of thing of beauty.
Luka needs to take a page out of Kyrie, making quick plays, decisive plays. Not to say what he's doing is wrong, obviously not. But see, this is a quick move. Quick, decisive move by Luka.
And we talked to Jason Kidd before the game, and you certainly get the sense that he wants to play faster. As Irving, boy, he is motivated, and he is starting to cook here at the start.
Yeah, Stephanie, as great as he's been, one thing about Kyrie we've learned.
Yes.
Unpredictable.
Yes, yes. And I think he wants to see the success of the team and the direction and where it's headed.
Doncic going blast.
You know, you and I, we've been talking about, you know, we would like to see this Mavericks team play much faster. And a lot of that's going to start with this young man, the age of 24. He should want to play fast, right? He should want to play.
So a two-point Mavericks lead. Good start for Harden. 7-6 assists. Doncic. Kleber with McDaniels on his back. Doncic.
Wow. Deep shot.
Wow.
Irving, brief little rest to close the quarter.
Oh, no. Irving taking him to the schoolyard.
An offensive clinic from both teams.
I mean, this is just brilliant. But how about the finger roll at the end? Look at this. Oh, Uncle Drew. Don't do it.
On a corner pocket three. So Melton back to his reserve role for his second straight night. He's got 8 points off the bench.
Irving. My goodness.
Lowest scoring average for Tobias Harris. Have to go all the way back to 2015. As Irving catch and shoot. Splash.
And I'm not, he's not in great shape. He's in really good shape. But look at this. As he goes through the moves and does all that.
The brilliance of Luka.
Okay, now the question, which of these two teams can tighten the clamps a little bit with their defense? Irving.
Just magical.
Spiro, I spoke with assistant coach Jared Dudley for the Dallas Mavericks and asked what they wanted to see differently in the second half. Well, what we just saw from Kyrie Irving is the exact opposite of that. They do not want to see Irving and Doncic go off, and unfortunately, no, excuse me.
Stephanie, we're with you. We're all mesmerized by what we're seeing. Just unbelievable.
Maxi going off glass, and they continue to trade punches. Irving
coming back for more, and a loose change corralled by Powell. Doncic,
Irving, splash!
Kyrie carving him up, looking for more.
Oh, splash two! Oh, he just can't be stopped!
Embiid. Doncic against Embiid, what a matchup here. Luka likes it,
and he buries it!
He was looking at the Sixers bench the whole way and found Maxi up top. Step back three.
Unbelievable.
Remember, he took a little flack for not calling timeouts in the second half of that game against the Lakers. He called a couple of here.
That is Irving putting him on his back.
As Hardaway goes inside, this is Irving against Maxi. He'll launch.
My goodness!
Mavericks taking all they can from Philly.
Doncic, he buries it.
It's okay if Powell could have gone up and just dunked the basketball.
Doncic
off the theft.
Bullock, get it.
Tyrese Maxey, 20 of his 22 points in the second half.
Bad pass by Harden. Ahead of the field, Green taking flight.
Boy, Kyrie getting on the glass.
Transition three. He has been magnificent.